Low beam.
Erin and I, we're semi against open floor plans.
All right, that looked pretty easy. Done.
But if you're gonna have an open floor plan, have an open floor plan. Don't have this one little postage stamp hallway eating up half the kitchen. Like,
yeah, let's do it.
If you're gonna go, go all in. If you're gonna be a bear, be a Kodiak.
Once we got everything taken apart, there's still some load here and some where that wall used to be.
Yeah.
But the way everything was built, it's not as much load as we
thought. Ceiling joists, they're tied together as they go across.
Mm-hmm.
So that's helping support.
Cool.
We're gonna keep the beam board though, so we can just reuse this.
Yeah, we'll just cut it, take it off and cut it where the wall goes.
Oh shoot. Why is this here?
That doesn't make sense.
Oh, it's like a little room.
It's a closet.
It's a closet, yeah. Well, you know what it is now? It's a pantry. It's moldy. It's very moldy.
Well, it's been sealed up.
This is totally a gift, and we're going to accept it and say thank you so much. You crazy people that covered it up. I'm excited about these floors. These have this luxurious quality about them. It's an Italian porcelain, and it looks like slate, but...
it's a lot more durable.
Yeah, and I really like that about
it. It's a lot less maintenance.
Yeah. Slate is such a classic look, and this house needs a little bit of that. We're starting to bring in the little luxury bits, like the floors in the kitchen. It's gonna have a very expensive look when we're done. Let's do a running bond pattern this direction.
Okay.
And we'll have a dark grout that basically matches it.
Right.
And then are the floors perfectly even everywhere, level?
Of course not.
Okay, great. So it's gonna be a little challenging.
You had to spend a little bit more time, but it's no problem.
Okay, well, I'm excited. It's looking good. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yes! Oh, this is my island top.
Yeah.
I'm excited about this. I want the island to just feel like this little bit of luxury. Do you like this?
I really like this. Is it a marble?
Yes.
And the rest of the countertops are just a solid white quartz. So this stands out. But the coolest thing about this countertop is...
what's that?
It's blurring the line between kitchen and living room. So now they feel more integrated.
More connected.
Yes, it crosses. And I love that.
So is it like breaking the barrier between, trying to think of two oceans that are close to each other, or two seas, because it's an island and it's between the two? Never mind. You wanna go get the others?
Do it.
All right.
Yeah, we're good now.
You get that one?
I'll get this one.
And you ready for this?
Yep.
Look at that.
God.
That is so cool. It really felt like the back of the house was just this sort of purposeless area. Now we're giving it a real purpose. This is the entertaining space. It's gonna be the place to hang out. We're gonna have the wine racks here, dinner table.
The lounging area. Uh-huh. Somebody out here on the grill.
Yep, I love it.
Nice spot.
It is. All right, pal. We gotta make this swing shine again. Because it was Rebecca's grandmother's, and they brought this swing with them. It's a little piece of home that goes wherever they go.
Well, that's sweet.
It is sweet. It just gotten a little bit weathered, but it's in great shape. So I think we just need to sand it, re-varnish it.
Just full maintenance.
Yeah.
Looks like it needs it.
That old color, you can tell what it was originally. It's beautiful. So I got some spar varnish so it will be water safe and weatherproof.
That's important.
It is. It's different from like furniture varnish that would be interior. You got it.
Oh,
get it, Mal. Woo!
Oh, my hand will never be the same.
The grains have gotten really light from being weathered, but now every coat of varnish we put on, it's darkening the grain back to what it should be. It's looking good. A couple more coats, and then we'll add ropes and new chains.
Yep.
Y'all, we brought in the cold to remind you of Michigan.
Yep.
Oh. And let me tell you, this house does not feel like Michigan.
No, it doesn't.
Welcome to the Kohler house.
Oh my goodness.
Rebecca, I did not expect that.
I did not either.
It's like grandma's.
It is.
Grandma's swing.
Yeah.
Erin fixed that up.
Well, we sanded it and put a good outdoor spar varnish on it so it should hold up to the weather a little bit longer now. We just put new chains on it, wrapped it with rope. You like it?
Yes.
Good. When we started, the house just felt cold. And I just wanted to find a way to give the house dimension and texture and make it feel warm, give you functioning shutters, give you lights that feel more like lanterns, and a warmer, friendlier front door.
Beautiful.
Love the black iron rail across the top. This is amazing.
It looks so cozy.
Oh my gosh, it is the coziest house in the world inside. I cannot wait for you to see.
Can we go sit on the swing?
Yes.
Yeah.
Let's go. So what is the story on the swing?
My grandma, she passed away about 10 years ago. My mom was gracious enough to give this to me, and we've taken it with us.
I love that. That's what makes a house a home. It's like the love that lives there.
Yeah.
Okay. I will go inside now. You're gonna wanna go inside.
Okay.
Okay, come on.
Oh my gosh.
Oh wow.
Unbelievable.
look at right
just,
here.
Yeah,
look.
Just stand and take all this in.
This looks huge.
It is huge.
It does.
Yeah. Oh, you guys. I love it.
I mean, if you think about it, this kitchen had this hallway.
Yeah, it was the hall here that made it so small.
So we backed the fridge up, you know, took this wall down.
You've got quartz countertops, super durable, they'll hold up to anything. But we wanted to have, like, your island be this luxury, almost piece of furniture in the kitchen. Mm-hmm. So it's got a marble top and then the stained wood, which gives some warmth to the kitchen. And then the floors are like slate, but they're actually porcelain. They're more durable than slate. And this is actually a backsplash I'm gonna do in my own kitchen. It's just a handmade rustic tile.
So I have to ask, there's a new door over here.
Yes.
What's behind door number three?
So we were gonna do this cased opening like right here. And so when we started popping off the trim, this closet was here. And so we have a pantry right off the kitchen.
Yeah.
It's pretty awesome.
That is awesome.
And it was just covered up.
You guys did such a great job.
Let's like, work our
see.
Way.
Come see how cozy.
So we still have the step down here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But we transitioned it nicely.
Mm-hmm.
You have the oak.
But the fireplace.
I love, 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 love this fireplace.
The mantle is antique. It felt very new construction over here. Yeah. And I wanted to find a way to make it feel like the rest of the house felt. So a little bit of darkness with the color, the stain, gives the room warmth, mm-hmm. besides literal warmth of a fireplace. This feels like the heart of the house now, you know?
Also,
the crown molding looks so much better.
It really does.
Better.
You guys, I love all of the colors. I love the contrast.
Y'all wanna go see the back of the house?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, no way.
Yeah.
It's a wine rack.
That's awesome.
So we built these in the shop and then brought them over. So it's a functional piece of the house.
This is great.
Oh, wow.
Just sit here, rotate over, grab a bottle of wine, pour yourself a glass.
Yep.
When you're done.
Rejoin the party.
You only have to get up.
It's perfect.
It's perfect.
We just wanted to make this feel more inside.
Yes.
And less like an addition.
But we did also make it feel a little more outside.
Uh-huh.
With new windows, new glass door here, and
this is the coolest thing ever.
This is the best part about your house.
Oh, man.
So this is the most luxury thing about this house.
How cool is that?
That is
mind
amazing.
Mind blown.
Check this out.
This is amazing.
So the blocks, that's the hallway wall. It was all cedar studs in there. They make a great outdoor game set.
That's great.
As does cornhole set.
Cornhole set.
You made those?
Yeah.
That is so thoughtful. Thank you.
Yes. Absolutely.
Thank you so much.
You're so welcome.
Go in and warm up by that
fire.
Go
by the
it's
fire
a little chilly out here.